Trevor's hand is disgusting. What music is it playing? Some weird music. Where's the bathroom anyway? She doesn't have a bathroom? Maybe it's, like, this is supposed to be it, but it doesn't open? Oh, never mind. It's another bedroom. What the? Whose bedroom is this? I thought the other bedroom's her... No, this is her bedroom. You can change his clothes in here. This has to be your bedroom. There's the hairdryer. Ron, I just heard a radio advert about the flying school. You already talked about the flying school, asshole. So if this is her... This is confusing. If this is her bedroom... Right? Then whose bedroom is this? This looks like... What? I'm confused. Anyway, I guess this is supposed to be the bathroom, but the door doesn't... Ah! Oh, the door does open! Cool, oh, a crab. A crab. Ugh! Well, he's a looker. There's a ghost in this mirror! Ah! Oh, there's nothing there. Wait a minute, it's glitched! Look, it is! You see what I'm talking about, right? There's no door in the mirror. If you look in the mirror, the door is gone. There's no door showing in the mirror, but there's a door here. It's a ghost door. In fact, no doors show up in the mirror. Look, the doors are missing. So apparently in the Grand Theft Auto world, doors are ghosts. Or vampires, because they don't have a reflection. What the hell is that? Whoa, that is a weird-ass shower head. Look at that. It's got, like, like weird knobs to adjust the water. Huh. Anyway, let's get out of here. Let's get back to the game. Let's stop hypothesizing about, phantom doors in GTA 5. So what do we want to do with Trevor? Now, we already started the Michael mission, but it reset. For those of you who are... I guess I should explain, right? For those of you who are watching, we already saw the introduction to the Michael mission coming up. Unfortunately, what happens with this game is it doesn't have, like, an autosave during a mission. So it reset. We're going to have to redo that intro to the mission, but we'll just skip it. I don't know, really feel like doing the rampage mission. We should maybe just go back to what we were doing, right? Yeah, let's do that. Oh, fuck me. I thought I missed the fucking pull. I guess not. Sure, this is Trevor's kind of music. He's a little drunk. I think he had a few too many Bloody Marys for breakfast. Oh! Shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! He turned right into me. Chinese folks. Chinese guys dropped by the trailer. Alright, so we're resuming the mission where Michael's daughter is doing fame or shame. So it's going to be Michael. Oh my god. It's going to be Michael and Trevor to the rescue. Oh Jesus. I can't drive this stuff then. I can't drive in first person. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're almost there.
Oh!
You're listening to the home of reality in the land of mindless dreams. No wonder we never fit in. Maybe I should just go all in
right here.
Some plastic tits and a big plastic smile and a tiny little plastic brain.
You should get all kinds of plastic all over your body.
Breaking news.
There you are, you little shit.
Are you looking for this?
Look. That's the same. It's the same cutscene. Can we skip it? We can't skip it? What's going on? Back. There we go. I skipped it. Because we already saw it. Here we go.
So, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag, Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there.
I didn't ask for a blow by blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't tease me.
Fuck.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend,
I'm beyond kale. Okay? It's too late for kale and its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You too relaxed, now you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude. You do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
What? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Great! This has got to be it. The Maze Bank. Let's go in.
Yes, this is a great mission. I love this mission. Oh, we got to go
it's
walk inside.
Showtime, kids.
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
Oh, yeah? Well, how about I produce my fist in your fucking face? Idiot.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracey Townley, huh? Tracey fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
Stupid Laszlo.
All right. Yeah. That was really
good.
All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, Season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next,
there
it's
is
Tracey DeSanta. Judges, Tracey DeSanta.
Oh, my God.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like
a basket
of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
My gosh, she's got a lot of lines in her forehead for a teenager.
Fame or shame for Tracey DeSanta. Music.
Oh, my God. Look at that.
What your daddy's gave you, honey.
Slut.
Oh.
Yes, Laszlo.
That's enough.
Oh, oh, I said that's enough!
Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
Hold
say?
Come on, big guy! Come on there!
No!
Fuck!
Ah, yes! Hits him with the fucking steel chair.
Right
I love
now,
it.
Tracey.
Get his ass.
Hey, where you running off to?
Get him. Get him. Laszlo, this little shit. Come here. Come here, Laszlo. Come here, big boy. Coming for you.
There. We take the truck.
Oh, what? I was right in him. I caught up to him. Hurry up, Michael, you fucking idiot.
Hey.
He's a tiny little smart car.
Not my rig.
Let's get that prick.
Go, go, go.
Hey, take a left up here.
Yes.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of
me. Get rid of the trailer.
Down. This dickbag. Fucking Laszlo! I knew he was an asshole!
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a race.
I almost had him, I hit another car. He's driving a stupid fucking smart car, look.
He took a lap!
Oh, fuck. Asshole. Problem. He's got no power, but he's got better handling than this giant fucking thing. He's just
Look
tough
at
in first person.
He's on the train track.
Oh, come on, are you kidding? I thought I could knock those down. Shit.
We can have a little fun with him. Well, let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen?
Oh, come on. Well, we lost him. Yep.
He went left.
Oh, he's gone. He's off my radar. Oh, there he is.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little?
Huh? Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Oh my god.
He took a right.
Fuck! I can't turn! Oh my god!
Be careful!
Holy shit, I couldn't stop or turn.
Look, you went right. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but we'll get him! We'll get him!
Well, we're sure taking our time about it.
Fuck!
Ha ha! He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that.
Oh, shit.
I hate that closeted
I still remember this is the same scene from Terminator 2.
I hate him even more in person.
This happened in Terminator 2. You had freaking Arnold being on a motorcycle being chased by the T-1000 in the truck.
All out of juice.
Nice. You got him.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America.
A-list.
I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now, I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head! And you! Pants off.
Yes!
Okay.
There you go.
Pants off, baby.
What are you doing?
Now, want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
Yeah.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. Alright, alright, now drop it like it's hot, alright? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower,
lower, come on. Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
Alright, come on, get
off.
Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
It would have been great if there was like a big fucking dookie stain on his underwear too. He crapped himself.
For 9 years.
he's like, I can't believe it, Trevor.
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Oh, I switched back to Michael now. Our friendship resurrected. Bronze trophy. Cool. Alright, very nice. So what do we got going on here? Wow, he got a ton of stuff that unlocked. Look, we've got him at the observatory, right? FIB. We got a stranger freak whoever over there. I don't know who that is. We've got a rampage mission for Trevor. We've got a standard story mission for Trevor. And then we've got the shrink, who you can actually go back, it looks like, and do another session, right? So there's quite a lot of content. And then up here, there's also the Chinese dudes. Damn, there's a lot of stuff. Okay. So what do I want to do? I might just... Trevor has a ton of stuff to do. I think I'm going to go back to being Trevor for a minute. Poor Franklin still has nothing. We got nothing for you. You just wait around.